First of all, Mr. President, this is quite an honor. Thank you very much for the honor and for the opportunity. To Secretary Donovan, I have some very big shoes to fill, I know. I understand that fully. However, I just want to say, you understand the importance of urban development and housing in your new role. Mr. Vice President, it's an honor to join your administration, the President's administration. I also want to thank Madam Leader, you and Chairman Hinojosa for being here. And I am here today with my father, with my mother,